Okay, I biasa live kat my own personal punya Facebook. So today I just try kat Merve N Arosa SG. Okay? So if you guys have any comments to just comment lah kan. Okay. So as usual, I will start with serum primer. Fairy tip potion. So pakai ni, you all just need to in circular motion and then sampai dia absorb. Dia very cepat tau, so tak oily and then bau dia wangi sangat. Hai semua yang baru join. Okay, so I like the dewy look. So I akan dah pakai ni kan tadi kat seluruh face, right? So I will just mix this with my foundation also. So this is the foundation, the full coverage foundation. Bila you pakai, it's very light. Macam rasa macam you are not wearing any foundation at all pun. I don't know kalau my suara boleh dengar ke tak. So if you guys cannot hear, just comment ya. Yeah? So I'm using the Natural Queen number 2. Biasa untuk orang yang kulit macam kita, orang Melayu ni, memang kita pakai medium. So but it comes with 3 colours: light, medium and dark. So I'm gonna mix dengan my foundation. I'm just gonna dab. And the best part about these products, you guys, it's halal and then mesra wuduk sangat. So pakai air je, just to, if you guys want to go for prayers and then take nak ambil wuduk kan, you guys just need to use air, tak payah nak wash your face. And then nak touch up pun is very fast. So I'm going to pump lagi. If you guys like the matte look, not so dewy, tak suka that kind of look, you can just use the fairy tear potion kat whole face and then just use the foundation terus. You don't have to mix. So bila you all pakai ni, jangan terkejut tau, pasal dia memang will come out a little bit fairer. Tapi nanti bila dia oxidize, it will go back to your skin. Thank you. So it's terpulang lah pada you all. If you guys want to pakai very light, boleh. I suka pakai tebal pasal dia tak rasa macam foundation kan. Jadi pakai lah tebal-tebal. Dah nak habis dah. Dia punya apa ni, concealer. You can put under your eyes, kat your nose bridge, even for your eyebrow punya ni. This is actually the limited edition. I masih ada the limited edition for medium yang colour. But other colours tak ada limited edition. So but you can buy the concealer sekarang. The next, I'm going to use the contour. Ta-da. The contour from Merve ni pun I suka pasal dia macam cepat gitu nak blend compared to other creamy contour kan. Hello. Hello, Auntie Titi. Titi pula. Cik Tati. Saya tembamkan jadi nak cover-cover semua bawah. Thanks, Mazin. Okay, I tahu where to bump. Nak kurus-kuruskan cover-cover semua. Okay. So, I'm not a perfectionist for myself. So, tak payahlah nak perfect-perfect sangat kan. Nampak tak? Nampak tak? Nampak tak? Ada macam kurus sikit. Cik. Thank you. Belum habis lagi tau ni. Okay. So, I masih tak puas hati dengan ni. Pasal punya ni ada pigmentation kan. Saya pakai lagi. I just dab aja. Pasal kalau you brush off, nanti dia punya foundation dia will, instead of sticking, nanti dia akan vanish. Apalah campur Melayu dengan orang putih ni. Apalah. Okay. So next, I'm going to use the one from the Magic Secret Trick Kit. As I said, I ada tinggal medium with limited edition yang ada concealer. So kalau ada colours, dah tak ada concealer, tapi you all boleh buy the concealer itself. Sekarang dah memang dah jual dah. Okay. So even dah nak habis dah. Even kalau you tak pakai foundation, you pakai ni, this is a whitening booster. So kalau every time you use it, it will instant white for your face ah. Instant fair. So you can use it wet or dry ways. Kalau you nak wet, you just wet your sponge and then you just dab. I suka pakai wet kalau tak pakai foundation. Apa tema eh? Entahlah eh. I suka. Ni hari I rasa macam nak purple-purplish look. Pasal I nak keluar kerja kan. Jadi I tak nak too strong for my face today. It's daytime. So, I nak kasi that natural. But I suka colour kan. So, I pakai purple. Yang mana ni? This one yang the Magic Trick Kit ni is $37. Sekarang lah tengah promo. So, but you guys can get it. I kan ada bazaar for this 15 to 17 kat Kampung Glam. If you guys tak nak bayar postage, you can just drop by. I suka pakai kat leher pasal dia kasi instant whitening kan. Jadi macam habis tu the product itself, it will give nutrients to your own skin. So pasal dia pakai superfoods, there's no chemical involved. So that's what I like about this. I thought I nak pakai like concealer on my breakout and pimple all this. I paling malas sekali. I clean up. Saya nak draw kening. I tak jual pencil kening. So, but this is from Simplicity. Yes, Kampung Gelam. 15 to 17 September. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Friday dia only 7 PM. So kalau you nak datang, Saturday, Sunday is from 2 PM to 11. Thank you, Nazirul. Apalah jegi-jegi-jegi. Sekejap eh. Sorry eh, dah lama tak live. And then usually, this is my first time live kat this page. Usually I live kat my personal Facebook. So if you guys ada comment, just comment tau. Kau tak dengar ke, lampu terterang sangat ke. Ni tak lawa lah ni kening. Thank you. nanti boleh sambung kening. Okay, so I nak try pakai purplish. Kalau you all nak the colour to stand out, right, you boleh use eye primer. Tapi I tak suka, so I akan pakai the whole of my eyelid. And then I'm going to mix a light color. I pakai kuning to stand out the to enhance my mata. Mata saya kecil, so so yang mana yang baru join, my base I pakai Merve, fully Merve Cosmetics brand. I pakai multi primer serum, which is the fairy tear potion. That serum is good. It's my hot selling. Sebab it has lots of benefits. So instead of using it as a primer, you can use it bila sebelum you tidur. So you can get that glowy finish, macam when you mix with your foundation or powder, compact two-way cake. And then when you sleep, you can use it as a moisturizer pun. And it has sunblock. Okay. Nampak tak? material. Okay, kasi tebal eh. Pasal kat dalam live ni dia punya colour macam tak nampak gitu. Saya tak tahu whether you all boleh nampak ke tak. Mix with black colour sikit. So I pakai eyeliner and get from, you can get this from JB. I tak jual, so brand apa ni, Di Asia. Siapa tak kenal biasa kan? Oops. Okay, hi, yang baru join. As I said, I pakai base semua full Merve products, Merve Cosmetics. So kalau you all ada interested, you can just PM me. If not, then you can drop by at Kampung Glam. This 15 to 17 because I'm going to sell the products kat Bazaar Kampung Glam. Here you can see I tak pakai concealer to cover my pimples tu semua. But you all can use the concealer to cover. It's just that because the full coverage foundation tu just dah cover tau. So tak payah nak leceh-leceh lah. Kan. Bintan. You interested ke nak beli Merve products? Siapa ni? Hidung Bintan eh? Kalau tak, I boleh tak cari yang agent kalau ada kat sana. I try tanyalah. Bateri. Okay, kejap. My battery dah nak habis. Sorry. Sorry. Eh, apa ni? Mak kecoh lah. Ini orang tak pernah cek handphone dulu kan? Okay. Boleh tak? Okay. Next saya akan pakai my blusher. Cinderella. This is a blue magic lipstick, but you can use it for your cheeks also. Kalau ini bangsa yang nak cepat ni kan. Pakai tengok boleh instant jadi pink macam pipi pink sangat. So I suka pakai kalau I nak pergi dekat-dekat kan, bangsa tak payah pakai shadow, tak payah pakai bedak pun, nanti I pakai ni je tau. Dia macam ala-ala natural kan, macam orang ingat ada. Ping. Okay, nampak tak? Kalau nak lebih, tambah. Okay. So if you guys don't like the color, this one it gives you. It has 7-in-1 benefits. It's a lip tint, it's a lip balm, it's a lip moisturizer. You kalau pakai, and then it gives you that color. It just stay long lah. So kalau it's waterproof, so kalau you nak hilangkan pun kan, your lips dengan your apa, your cheek masih ada pink. Itu yang best ni. Favorite sangat. Okay, so I tunjuk you because I nak tunjuk yang it's a base, so you can just pakai other colors. If you guys don't like the color, boleh mix lah. Can use Cinderella, then you can follow by your own lip gloss ke, lip lipstick ke, lip balm ke, lip. Okay, aku pakai mascara. Pakai Sephora. Kan dia ke bawah ni macam gemuk sangat. Hi semua yang baru join. Okay, so I'm done. Thanks for watching your episode with me on Get Ready With Me. So siapa yang baru join tu, I just nak recap everything. Mana dia? Okay, I start out with the fairy tale potion. You guys can get this from me. This is a multi primer serum. It has benefits. It will give nutrients to your skin. So it's not only a primer. You can use it bila you nak tidur. And then I pakai the Merve Cosmetics punya full coverage foundation. You can get this from me also. Okay, the can see that flawless finish lah. I tak pakai banyak concealer pun. And then we also have the Merve Cosmetics punya Magic Secret Trick Kit. It's a 2-way kit. As mentioned, I tinggal limited edition with the concealer. I tinggal the medium color. Other colors only tinggal the compact itself. So kalau you guys interested to get the concealer, also sekarang dah start jual. Okay. What else? And not to forget the Cinderella, my favorite. Pasal dia kasi that it's waterproof, dia kasi that color. It for my dry lips, it stays very long. I have very bad cracked lips, so I tak suka pakai lipstick tau. So, but sejak ada Cinderella, I just pakai on a daily basis. Even if I'm just going out for dekat-dekat pun, I just pakai. And then, yep. That's the Merve Cosmetics punya ni. That's how you guys can achieve. Kalau you guys nak dewy look, ke nak just matte look also, you can achieve that. And then as mentioned, dia punya two-way cake is whitening booster. Instant punya. So, you boleh nampak macam very fair, right? And then apart from that, don't forget to drop by at Kampung Glam. 15 to 17 September. I akan bring in Arosa products also. You guys will love it. The skincare is all homemade. Yeah. The punya hot selling is the It's the coffee scrub. I'm sure you guys want to try it out for yourself first, kan? The punya texture and everything. So it's best that you guys drop by, okay? So I guess that's about it. Thanks for watching.